this is the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart, and check out ADTV. If you want to know all the action, if you want to hear about all the scoops, if you want to know what's happening in the world of crazy professional wrestling, check out ADTV. It's unbelievable, baby!
Book Soup Bookstore, West Hollywood, California. Let's go ahead and find out what happened on scene.
This is K. Ross Covington live on scene here, West Hollywood, for the Hulk Hogan book signing. Jimmy, Mouth of the South Hart, of course, he'll be on ADTV in a few minutes. They haven't arrived yet, but the anticipation is building. Now, if I were looking for a wrestler, any wrestler, AWS this Sunday, huh?
AWS this Sunday. It's me and Axe Hammer versus The Choke and Biggie Biggs. And
really?
We got a surprise in store for them. Yes, we do.
A surprise person, a surprise...
You never know what I might bring. You never know what I might bring. It could be a surprise person. It could be a surprise snack. One of them could get taken out. Who knows? Who knows with me?
Okay.
You know?
Oh, as always, the small print. Don't you love it? This line for tonight's event begins here. Attention, Hulk Hogan will only be signing copies of his book. No memorabilia. Please return memorabilia to your car or check it at the front register. Non-posing photos are okay. Thank you. I think this qualifies as a non-posing photo, but yes, the Hulkster, and he was in a great mood. He looked like he'd been through a washer and a dryer as far as energy was concerned, but he was still out there taking pictures, giving everybody a big thumbs up, telling them to keep watching and keep looking out for what he's going to do, and him and Eric Bischoff. It's going to be amazing. While we're on site, let's go ahead and talk with Jimmy, Mouth of the South Hart. Hey, Jimmy, what's the next big thing going on in SoCal for professional wrestling?
Hey, it's Wrestle Reunion 4 coming to the LAX Hilton.
Okay, Jimmy, Wrestle Reunion 4. When is it?
It's January the 29th through the 31st. It's going to be unbelievable, baby.
Okay, so let's say I go to this Wrestle Reunion 4. Do they have any really big stars?
You'll see some of the biggest stars. Justin Lager, Rob Van Dam, Bruno Sammartino, and my main man, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Well, those are some pretty big names. Who else is going to be there?
You'll see some of the biggest names in wrestling, baby. You'll see Stan Hansen, the Universal Heartthrob, Austin Idol, Nick Bockwinkel, my main man, Coco Beware, the Birdman, Diamond Dallas Page, Larry Zbysko, Road Warrior Animal, Scotty Too Hottie, and don't forget about the Divas, Terry Reynolds and Sonny.
You know, I heard on the internet they recently added Demolition as well. Are there any other new additions?
And just added Dan the Beast Severin and the unbelievable Chavo Guerrero Sr.
Well, that's just too much to handle. I'm going to have to go to this. How do I get tickets to Wrestle Reunion 4?
Tickets on sale right now as we speak at WrestleReunion.com.
Okay, I'm going to head to WrestleReunion.com. But is there anything extra you could give me? Maybe one more little... I don't know, something to throw me over the edge and get me all excited.
Hey, and don't forget about the Breakfast of Champions. That way you can eat breakfast with all of your favorite superstars.
All right, fans of ADTV, you heard it from Jimmy Mouth of the South Hart himself. And from me, K. Ross Covington, head on over to WrestleReunion.com and pick up your tickets now. All kinds of fun stuff for this wrestling convention, which is almost like a Super Bowl for us wrestling fans. And guess what? It's right here in SoCal. Let's cap it off with a very, very special treat. PWG, Pro Wrestling Guerrilla, will have an event with Rob Van Dam performing. Also, a live performance in California, ROH Ring of Honor. So thanks for watching this edition of ADTV and Wrestle Reunion 4. Can't wait to see everybody from across the country at LAX, January 29th through the 31st. So we're heading out the door, and we're about to go pack up our stuff. And what do we run into? Steve Payne's number one fan.
We found a Steve Payne fan standing in line for the Hogan thing. What do you want to say to Steve Payne?
What's up, Steve? I hope everything's going all right for you. Keep doing what you're doing. Good luck, man. Number one fan right here.
What's your name?
Mario.
Mario, where are you from, Mario?
Echo Park.
You used to train with Stepfather and who else?
Sexy Chino.
Uh-huh.
Steve Payne.
What's your wrestling name?
Wicked.
Wicked.
I've been wrestling a long time, so.
Wow. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, man. Why don't you drop our four letters for us? ADTV.
ADTV. Is that on YouTube? Or?